ready to go for another week of our weekly game. Let's set all these tables up. Let's set themselves. See what you get here, guys. Show him.
Oh,
do you want to show him?
Car, please.
You have to. It's not a cash game.
Ace 9, 7-7.
We're short stacks, yeah. Mate. We're literally dirty bastards.
Oh, no!
Sorry, guys.
Don't be sorry. Just give me that.
Oh! Sorry, guys.
Just give me that.
He wins.
7.
9.
Queen of an ice.
Oh. I needed that anyway. I needed that.
I love you, Phil.
Looking.
I'm a bit gutted at the folded. It's alright, it's going to be a 6 on a river.
I'm just trying to look down Billy's top there.
King, queen, flop, 6 on a river.
Are you looking down at the top? You should see the fucking Facebook post from this week.
I'll take it on the turn. That's fine.
Always getting lucky, you.
That is some
sick. Naughty.
It's good for a bit of suspense.
That's my hand versus
Donk's hand. Chapels.
Oh, I wasn't gonna say, but I was only gonna say and start raging if I lost.
That's me. Are we ready, guys?
Me against Chapel. Me against Chapel.
I'll pause the clock and I'll come over to your hand.
No diamonds. Oh, there it is. One out. One out, guys. See you later. Nice hand, Chapel.
Jack, queen, 7, flop.
Yeah.
Big flop. Oh, he gets there on the river.
Minging.
Whoa.
How do you feel, Lloyd? Liam. In this hand, we've got a big bet on the river. Looks like about 10k. Del Boy goes into the tank a little bit. He eventually finds a call. It's a 9-2-8 queen 8 board. Roger tables the straight and runs off.
Straight.
I think he had his tea on the table. Del Boy looking a bit sick. He might have had trips. Honest.
The mic's got.
In the window.
Dirty Chapel. Shit all in there.
9 for a chop opportunities. Yay!
When bad Phil doesn't get that look.
Yeah, buddy. This hand we see Del Boy pick off a huge bluff. Pot is worth about 80k.
I knew it. Lucky deck.
Deck, if I remember rightly, is left on literally 700 chips and the ante is 600. So he's literally all in for like 100 on the next hand.
No, I've got about 11, 10, 13, 14, 5 total.
Deck was down to 3k and he's up to like 18 or something.
It just comes straight away.
14, 5, fuck no, you have to leave me in the game.
Now he's all in against Phil. For the elimination, picks up 6 extra outs. 6 extra outs.
8-5 clubs.
Oh, survive.
So just give yourself a try. Won't you give yourself a try? Won't you give yourself a try? Won't you give? Right then, here we go. This is our hand of the night. I'm going to try and describe it and talk you through it as best as I can. Also, I found a really cool app that lets you design a hand to show it and run it out as if it's like you're looking at an online poker hand. So you'll see it now anyway, it's really cool. And I'll talk you through it. Okay, we get dealt pocket queens. Under the gun, goes all in, but he's a very short stack.
He's got 12k, so he shoves. I re-shove Pocket Queens to isolate. But then, oh shit, Roger, with the same sort of stack as me, calls. So I'm got my head in my hands at this moment, thinking, oh fuck, here we go. And then fold all the way around to seat six, another smallish stack. He calls all in as well, so there's four all ins in this pot now. And the video follows.
All in. All in. All in. Three shoves.
Fuck off, man.
That's a long finger. Well.
To be honest, man, I've literally had
four all ins. I know it's on me, mate, but. I'm all out.
I'll tell you what, I'm fucking running.
He's folding. He's folding garbage.
Just keep your chips in front of you.
Just keep your chips. Got four all ins here.
Some hot.
Get your coat off! Get your coat off!
Three hearts, please.
Hang on.
Only one heart. You only lost one heart there.
Yeah, I need three hearts.
I had a pair, there's one.
Alright, two on the flop.
There's one.
Yeah! Oh, oh, geez. Alright, the heart is still in your head. Heart! Heart. Heart!
Heart.
Boom, boom. Hey! Unlucky, unlucky. Unlucky. Handle it.
Yeah, so the King of Diamonds rolls off. Nobody hits. Nobody improves. We scoop the whole lot, and now we're the chip leader. And from this point, we just run like God, and we just take everybody out. Like, I think Delboy took out Mike, but everybody else on that final table, we took everyone out. We just ran like God. We had Ace King about six times. People just had a hand, and we had a better hand, and we just held every time. So, felt good.
Pocket fours, pocket fives.
You had a seven.
Alright, unlucky guys.
Oh, I'd be happy you take my chips, you know what I mean? That's why I call you.
And then when you said I got one of them, I was like, okay.
Bitch. Oh, this
spade.
Is sick. Oh, mate,
this is so sick. Spade. Oh, oh, love that. Sorry, mate.
Unlucky, mate. Are you...
37 in and see the stack.
Yeah. This one. Race. Okay. I've got 8-9, got Jack 10.
Call Jack 10.
Who do you want to win, mate?
Boom! Oh, strike! Six!
Clubs, flush. Dead, dead.
Oh, I got the flush! Dead. Oh, boom!
No, he's got the biggest flush.
Boom! Seven left out. I'm dead.
Cool, go for it. Three, four, some team. Dirty bastard.
Yeah,
mate. Beat you six, what? Well played, mate. Hey! And you make a lot of money, and it's funny, cause you move some sunny and get addicted to drugs. And spend obscene amounts on fucking seeds and beans online. So just give.